Oh, hello. My sleight of hand is always up to the task. I am the sneakiest of boys. Last time, we just killed this tiefling. We took her head. Now we
If not
got, you
over,
know,
then through.
no XP for it, so that's cool. Maybe. Oh, so I can only talk to the other guy?
Something good here, I hope.
Alamoons.
Anything of use?
To this place. That bones, blood, severed heads, like, it seems so. I don't want to go fight the gnolls just yet. Is that sigil? Oh, he found the chip.
Better not be cursed.
Dropped a chip on the floor. Oh, crap. Nothing here. Right, let's go to this tunnel. No, no, no. Go to Matt. Sit down. Free time.
Death won't take me yet.
I'm okay. You don't need to be up here.
It's a trap. Move with purpose.
Another one. Disarm this one too.
Hmm.
Just another crate.
Just another crate. Oh, hey. Can you all not make that jump? Found the missing shipment.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
The mission has to come first.
Buddy.
What to do?
Please, please, can you all stop trying to? Can you all stop jumping over there? Or what are they doing? Roman, I swear to God. Stop! 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 Oh my God, give me a second. Stay here for just a second. Give me one moment. Roman. Matt. Sit down. Stay down. Down. Knolls, like, keep getting hit for like damages. It makes me wonder if they'll just die. Thank you so much for the follow. Yeah, for Eternal Darkness. Thank you so much for the follow. I hope you are well. If I just passively let them all die, I don't have to fight them. Easy. Or at least let a bunch more of them die. So they decimated me. This one's dead already. That one's just healing himself. Ooh. Okay. Okay, okay, wait a minute. You're getting cooked. Cook him. Cook him. Yeah, cook him. If I can sneak over and take the treasure. Ooh. Oh, he's almost down. He is too. Nice, nice. Okay. I think, in all of this commotion, I should be able to sneak the package.
back up. Don't look at me.
Zaris was looking for this chest. If we want to bring it back to her, we should keep it intact.
Yo, I didn't even have to find them.
I'm big braining.
Yes, but who knows what's inside? It could be worth more than any purse she'll offer.
I really want to know what's inside as well. Oh my god, this dog is... What? He always wants to... He always wants to be up on my lap when I'm talking to nobody on the screen. Oh man, I want to know what's in this fucking box. I really want to know what's in the box. I want to know what's in the box. I want to know what's in the box. I really want to know what's in the box. On what? Oh, on our survival checks? Okay. Oh, I want to know what's in the box.
What's inside?
Nutty. Well, I'm sad. Potatoes. A bloody handprint still sticky to the touch, wrapped around the iron handle. It's heavy, though. Kept closed by a large. God, I want to open this. I want to open it. Puppy, stop. Let's go. Joaquin's rest. Your stupid box, but man, you don't know how badly I want to know what's in it.
Seems simple enough.
Puppy. Can we just check? She better pay me for this. She said she would. But she doesn't. I'll throw hands. Save just in case.
flames where we're going.
Oh, shush. You. Every fucking box, but you better pay.
Any luck finding my people? Well, I'll give you a hint, shall I? They ain't down here.
Huh?
On your way.
I have to find the freaking... I have to save the caravan. The two people who are over there, I have to save them. Doing? Am I stuck?
Wonder if the fist pay better than this lot.
I am stuck. So dumb. I actually have to go save those two guys. I don't want to. No. They can just keep fighting dead gnolls. I don't care. Don't you more care? Oh. Don't you more care about getting your freaking stuff back? Survivors. I have to help them. That's so dumb. Okay, so if I go help them through this way, the gnolls cannot, like, get in because they're... Well, hey there, buddy. I am going to disengage. That's not at all what I wanted to happen, but you know. Oh, how awesome. Isn't that just something?
Excellent.
Wonderful times. 30%. How beautiful.
That won't work.
Still 30%. It's twice. I love this. I didn't want to save these guys. Why does it matter?
Keep going.
Let's go.
Allow me.
Beautiful. Leave me alone. Dead, I know. I get it.
Spill some blood.
You can't jump. Oh, and I don't have any. Sick. Oh, now the bridge is. Is the bridge fucking gone? Yeah, the bridge is gone. What are you guys gonna do if there's a freaking castle? Nice. Okay. You can't make that jump. Forgot that was only on self.
I'm ready. Take two. Have to keep going.
Sick. This is just a
escort incoming.
I just want to get out of here, you know.
What should I do?
You should...
got to move.
Go this way. And then heal yourself.
Take your humor!
Because what are they gonna do, huh?
I need healing.
That, I guess. So I don't really know what I'm doing right now. I don't think any of you hit that. Can't even fucking heal her, and she's just gonna fucking get dead.
Time to strike.
Oh no, she's not.
No time to waste.
Up here. He's picking the long way. Are they all taking the long way? Stop. If they're all gonna take the long way. Oh. NPC think that they can hit me from where they are because of, like, I don't know, some shenanigans. So that's why he did that. I guess just let these guys play out whatever it is they're gonna do. If they're all just gonna go this way. Go ahead. I can be in it for a long game. Stop, I'm trying to
talk to me.
Ignis!
God, this fight sucks. And I can't even heal.
You bow, 12%. Or you break. Again. Focus. Got to press on.
Okay. We fight. Don't. So confused.
Make way. Try something
sick.
Else. On my way.
Awesome. Can we just die and I can restart, please? Okay, actually, that's exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm going to just restart, because I'm not gonna win that. That's just gonna go on forever and ever. We're just gonna restart. Playing the long going. Game to get a win. Sometimes it's highly annoying. Okay, so those guys are dead. Save right here. Honestly, I have no idea what the plan is. I got a plan of some sorts. Where the hell am I? Dang, these guys are gonna have to come a long way to come get me.
That symbol in the blood, what does it mean?
This guy still here? No. How many of them are there? Can't tell. Not from there. Okay. There is 1, 2, 3, 4. There's 4 of them and 2 hyenas. Them? Man, they are tough.
Never wanted the easy path. Wonder if the gods are watching me.
This is stuck. Sucks. Scroll of grease. Here's the plan. Throw a grease bottle. Arrow of ice.
I'll strike you down.
How does, man, these guys always hit.
That won't work.
This guy.
Ahead.
go.
Keep going.
I just don't want to be near any of these things. Good range. Three illusion duplicates, you check attack, and each duplicate increase your armor class by 3. Oh, that's kind of cool. Kidding? Did he just push his own friend?
Again.
How sick. Oh, I knew it was gonna say friend. What the fuck happened? How did he smack me for that much? Come on, man. Dude, these things are cop outs.
Can't afford to let up.
Wow.
Take your
Missed.
On I go.
He's close. Jesus Christ, dude. What am I supposed to do?
Scrawl.
My God. done.
My injuries need tending.
Grab this fucking bomb. That killed so many of them. There's only this guy, and this guy. All right. We absolutely have to win.
That won't work.
Wow, really?
My path be true.
I have to go for this guy. Just hold on. Oh my god, this is the god run. I'm not losing this.
Well, so much for peace.
Yeah. I just can't do anything. Okay.
Yes, stay focused.
Wait, we know this guy can just one shot most of us. Arrow of acid, arrow of darkness. I'm trying everything I can, man. Okay.
Concentrate.
Okay.
Morning!
This. this is like our biggest thing we got on this guy. Her fucking like AC must be like a million right now. Yay.
I will ascend.
70%. Ooh, now he's goated.
Still on my feet.
50%. Kill him. What was that? That's not what I said to do. God damn, chill, bro.
Take you.
This thing. He was just stuck up there.
Quickly.
Where is he? Oh my god.
Victory awaits.
You need to focus on not dying.
On the move.
Come on. Can't stay idle. Don't waste a step.
Can't give up. Not now. On the move.
Oh my god. Can you come down here, you stupid?
I will ascend. On the move.
Survival is all that matters. One day I'll catch a break.
Need to stay focused. On the move.
taking position.
Nothing important is ever easy. I need to find a way forward.
I saw it. Can you just come down a little bit, you know?
This will do nicely.
Fucking hit you.
I will ascend. Taking position.
This thing.
Blood comes easy these days.
Come on. There is a target. He's right here. Oh my god.
Yes, here.
Victory awaits.
Go. Sick.
Never a dull moment.
Yeah, might as well keep trying.
No time for mercy.
Ready. Heading there.
Come on, man. What do you mean, no target? Where do you hit this thing from, anyway?
Time to strike.
Oh, just hit him. Oh my god, hit him.
I won't give in.
Oh, lose my mind.
Best be on my way.
What should I do? No mercy.
He took one damage. Come here, you. Alright, let's get him all the way back.
Let's go.
I think God finally saw how to get him.
Victory awaits.
Yeah.
I'm
parasite in that corpse. You should take a look.
God.
What's in here?
What corpse? Which one? In which one? This?
Strange power resonates within the corpse.
Yes.
It calls to you.
Follow your instincts. Don't be afraid.
I am afraid.
Your limbs move of their own accord. There's something of value. Something craves. Why let its host's memories go to waste? The tadpole has absorbed it all. Its experience could nourish you, strengthen you. No use. Compulsion takes over. Your actions are no longer your own.
Stuck in my pocket.
Is a true soul parasite. It can enhance you. You can absorb its potential. Open your mind to it. You already know how. Don't worry. You won't come to harm. I'll protect you.
You know, one of my party members does not like actually build. This is the only guy who actually likes these parasite things and thinks that they could be useful. Let's listen to my dream visitor. Open my mind.
Your mind swells as it subsumes everything the tadpole has to offer. Everything it was and everything it was destined to be. Pure potential. Pure power.
You have grown your power and improved your chances of survival.
Consuming parasites. You can now consume mind flare parasites from your inventory to unlock new illicit powers. Look out for sources of parasites in the world, including infected corpses.
So, you've indulged. Just helped yourself to a little more power, I see. Mm-hmm. And there isn't a tentacle to be seen. Not a bad deal, I'd say.
This guy gets it.
My only complaint is that you didn't want to share. I wouldn't mind indulging myself. I might just hold you to that.
Nice. Shattered flail. Wait, 1 second, I will be back.
A step.
Oh, Ilfid powers. Oh, hey. Force tunnel. Charge forward, pushing all objects. Psychonic overload. Concentrated blast. Wow. When you bring a creature down to fewer hit points than your number of evolved illithid powers, it dies, and all nearby creatures take 1-4 psychic damage. Damn. These powers are kind of sick.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
What now?
Oh, action, not reaction.
Oh, I only got one dude who sees the world how I see it, man. Yeah, that's all I need.
Without delay.
Oh, we.
Never a dull moment.
Leveled up. New feat available. Choose a feat from the list above. You increase one of your ability by 2, or 2 abilities by 1 to a max of 20. Your charisma increases. Initiative is plus 3. allies are the advantage against sand, they have to be charm, dark vision, eldritch. Long sword, short bow, and long bow. Opportunity attack, bane. Wow, there's a lot. Weapon Master, Spell Sniper. You gain proficiency in 3 skills of your choice. Ability Improvement. Alright, let's put 1 in my Dex. Into my charisma. That'll help me with intimidations. Which I need intimidation and persuasion. Going for a cleric. Gain a cantrip. Alright, what do we got? Gain advantage on intimidation performance checks. Fuse an object. Take only half the damage. Reduce flame. This seems very helpful. And a feat. Let's give her something spell. Magic. You learn 2 cantrips at level 1 spell from the cleric spell list. You cast level 1 spell once per long rest. Spell casting by frost for all 3 spells is wisdom. You learn a cantrip, and then whenever you need to roll a critical hit with spells just by 1. This effect can stack. I think this one works better. This one's just better. Cantrips. Let's see what we can just learn all of them. And then a spell. Is this replacing any of my spells? Choose spells. Spells require spell slots to cast unless I select. Hold on.
What's next?
Because would that have taken away any of my things? Cantrip, and whenever you need to roll a critical hit of spells, this would just. Okay. Bone Chill. Eldritch Blast. Ooh. Whoa, now she knows Lesser Restoration.
Watch your back.
No one stopped me yet.
Potions I have. watch this back on my own time. How it was.
What a day.
Let's level him up. Need a spell. Replace a spell. Gained a spell. Charm person. Color spray. That sounds useful. And a feat. Your proficient weapon can deal just more than 10 damage, the cost of minus 5. Oof, that's not good. Alright.
These things have stayed interesting.
I wonder what the next move is.
Take you. You.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Split. Yes. Okay.
Oh. On my mind, and well, in it. Ooh. Light on my feet.
Safe at the door. Hello, why are you there?
Pick up the pace.
Go here.
Any luck finding my people?
Yeah.
God damn it! What about the shipment?
You better pay me.
The Shaba's black bones, you did it! And still sealed. You're a goddamn wonder. Here's your coin.
How much?
Actual professionals are rare. You ever want more work? Come and see me in the gate. Our trader can show you some of our more exotic items now. But don't delay. This place is likely to be rubble soon. Someone kidnapped a duke. Right on our bloody doorstep.
I have an idea.
The Flaming Fist will need someone to blame. I don't plan on it being us.
Okay. Harold.
Belt knife, check. Boot knife, check. Jock knife.
Damn.
The helm's hanging orbs, that hurt.
Okay, how much gold did you give me? How much gold did you give me? Hello? She gave me this fucker thing? Bitch, where's my coin? She only has 28 HP? If I kill her, does she have the fucking chest on her?
Thought I was paid to crack heads. Not stack bloody boxes.
They all have only 28 HP. I got an idea.
Rested enough. Now.
I got an idea.
Forward.
I got an idea. I got an idea. I got an idea. I got an idea.
Lamps, lads. Sealed lamps.
Don't want open flames
where we're
going.
You didn't pay me. Unless I am mistaken.
Well, hello.
Blackets will be done.
She gave it to all of them.
Let's get going.
Oh, she gave us like splits, all of it. Or 76. Well, here's the deal, lady. Baned. Has a 1d4 penalty to attack rolls and saving throws. Huh. See, here's the deal. I don't want to have to resend all of that gold to myself again. So we're just gonna do this. And, look. You seemed nice. But I'm gonna fucking kill you now.
Don't know why we don't just kill those fists.
You sought a fight, and now you have one.
Yeah, I'm gonna straight up kill you. Absolute bitch. Try me. I want you to understand. I want you to understand what the fucking shit you have caused me. The absolute grief.
Time to kill.
I've been wanting to try this venom.
Look at him. You ain't gonna make that. Damn, they all got poisoned. Four of them, four of us. Let's kill her first. You fuck. Hey, 50-50. Just fucking push him. What the fuck? Damn. Aye, bro. Hey, buddy.
Shall we dance? A better position.
Nobody freaking gyps me out of some fucking money. My camp supplies is what weighs the most right now. He's got the ring that I fucking sold him. She had 300 gold on her. No. She's fucking dying.
What path lies before me? What's hiding here?
Baby, Let's do it again. Dude. Side of this shit. Iron flask. Huh. A glowing flask? Flask that can hold friends and foes, likely to make the former ladder.
Decorated with a grinning face, this cold iron flask is sealed with a brass stopper.
Hey, there we go.
Disguised among the decorative elements, you notice a familiar arcane engraving. This is a powerful magical item, capable of trapping and holding a creature. The sealed stopper suggests it is inhabited.
Whoa. Well now. Stream, I'm gonna do some organization. Ooh, though, let's.
Yes.
What was the other stuff for? I also had this freaking. Some locked doors in here.
Moving in.
Right, let's see if there's anything locked in here. These keys unlock.
Very well.
Hello.
Nothing to see here. Move along.
I don't need the lip. They just got her, two wolves, her. We can take them. We'll do this. Everything to see here. Now.
Keep away from me!
Hey, 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 hey.
It was bad enough having just one of those tadpoles forced upon us. I can scarcely believe you actually inflicted another on yourself.
Hey.
On one hand, they seem useful. But on the other hand, or perhaps tentacle before long, we know where they're coming from. and what lies at the end of that path. I never expected seramorphosis to be tempting. I think we should resist these powers.
No, it's so...
There's simply too many unknowns for us
There's
to risk.
There's an in-game skill tree for it. I think I'm allowed to do it. Come on! I'm a god.
Well... Perhaps you have a point.
See?
Fine.
I just know.
Let's explore these powers then. I just hope we don't come to regret it.
I just know, man. I just know. Alright, and I got a key. I got some keys before. I got a sweet key. Help my man wake up. A pitted iron key found a cavern. A small dragon is cut into the handle. Huh. Where in the world could this key unlock? What? It's okay. Hey buddy, do you happen to know what this key unlocks? No? I just really want to know. It would be pretty helpful to know. Okay.
To put my hands on everything.
Yes.
Man, I just feel like killing this dude too. 26? What do you got on you, man? Alright. I'm gonna save. So I will see y'all next time, probably Saturday. Bye.